little spoilers, next 2 weeks, March 22 to April 2, Maxie and Britt fight Peter. Nina keeps secret. Sonny's alive. For the next 2 weeks, General Hospital spoilers, March 22 to April 2, tease that some shocking moments are heading toward Port Charles' residence. During the week of March 22 to 26, Nina Reeves will face someone she thought she would never see again. At the Tano, Nina will come to speak with Phyllis Caulfield, but she will face Sonny Corinthos and learns his living is amnesiac, Mike. Nina will gather information from Phyllis Caulfield so she could figure out her next move. Meanwhile, Carly will force Jax to fight for Nina. Jax will accept that Nina needs space. Carly will lash out during the call. She will act like Nina's being unfair and set up the change. General Hospital spoilers say Nina will decide to keep Sonny's alive a secret. At General Hospital, Dante Falconeri will need an emergency psychological intervention. Sam McCall stops going Dante from going after Peter August. Dante will be in bad shape. Olivia Quartermain will get updates. She will head over to see how her son's holding up. Dante will try to work through his issues with Kevin Collins and also take Anna Devane's help. Anna will look into Dante's programming and nail down what he's up against. Hamilton Finn will get in touch with Anna in the week ahead. They can be seen together on the CBS show. However, Finn always wants to contact Violent Finn, who will undoubtedly have a rough time with this breakup. Eventually, Finn will set up another paternity test at Mercy Hospital, so it could be interesting to see what happens next in GH. Will ever Cyrus Renault find out what's going on? It seems Finn won't know the truth about Harrison Chase this fast. Cyrus will get busted for his paternity test. In the meantime, Cyrus will meet Carly while Jason Morgan is in lockup. During the week of March 29 to April 2, Michael Corinthos will visit Jason Morgan. Michael will assure that they're going to get him off the hook for Franco Baldwin's. Carly will find out Gladys Corbin. Cameron Weber will let his dark side come out. Jocelyn Jax may be willing to cut Cameron a little slack since he lost Franco. Joss will hope to settle down once the first wave of grief passes, but Cameron comes out to play. Elizabeth Baldwin will disapprove of her son's behavior. This could lead Liz and Cam to face off risky decision aftermath. Peter will face Jackie Templeton's wrath for publishing the scandalous article about her baby daddy. GH spoilers say Maxie Jones will open up with Britt Westbrook. Maxie will get some help dealing with Peter. In the weeks ahead, Maxie and Britt will do some scheming together. Brooklyn Quartermain puts a couple of plans of her own in motion. She will think she's got her hand on Valentin Cassadine when it comes to the baby.